try and keep in touch with the connections you made. Try and meet up with the connections, or even make a group and just try to keep the community that was very essential and helpful for everyone. It's hard sometimes to actively create a community when there's so few disabled students in STEM to begin with. It's so hard to meet and network, so that's why tapped into STEM was so magical and helpful, because it gave a play for disabled STEM students to meet and to be who they truly are and to learn from one another. I know of one club that is overall neurodiverse disability group, but they are for all majors, so not really a dedicated group for STEM disabled students, which have unique challenges, because